talking about maybe shutting down Ralph Engelstad for 6 months, you know, because it's costing so much money to run it, and there's nothing going it, no events or anything for it, you know. I just, you know, I guess that makes sense. If there's events, then, you know, open it up, you know, because it's making them money.
Or something at a charcoal grill.
Oh yeah. Did you